People, behold, Cheerwine situations. Gotta tell you, peeps, I have never had this drink before, but definitely looking forward to trying out. Now, I know this drink is real popular up in the Smoky Mountains. They're in Tennessee and pretty popular in North Carolina too. And I've heard many good things about this drink before. But this is my first time ever trying it out. Peeps, let's try it out. Cheerwine situations. Boom.
Got some close-up situations here of the Cheerwine. So the Cheerwine, it says, drink Cheerwine. So it's 1917. 12 ounces. Other side here says 355 milligrams. Also, nutrition facts as well too. And yes, kind of pretty much it, peeps. Guys, I'm ready for some Cheerwine.
Peeps, let's do it.
Cheerwine situations.
So I have already took the top off, but I'm ready to try this drink out. So I've heard it kind of has like a cherry taste to it, is what I've heard. But guys, let's just try it out and we will find out together. Here we go, peeps. This stuff here, oh my goodness, it's pretty good. Ooh. Yeah, first sip. We drank a pretty good amount, about half the bottle. But yeah, gotta say, this stuff here, it definitely has a cherry taste to it, but still kind of has like a unique, still like a little unique flavor to it. It's a little different. I'll put it to you like that. It's a little different, but it's still, stuff here is pretty good. Man, no, I live in Mississippi. I gotta tell you, peeps, they need this Cheerwine in Mississippi. And maybe it is somewhere here in Mississippi somewhere. I have no idea, but definitely, if you're up there in the Smoky Mountains of Tennessee, if you live up in North Carolina, you're gonna find this stuff pretty easy. But here in Mississippi, not too easy finding this stuff here. But guys, first sip was pretty good. How about sip number two? Let's do it. Oh my goodness, excuse me. Oh my goodness, Cheerwine, it was amazing. This stuff here, it's a 5 out of 5, a 10 out of 10. 100 out of 100, 1,000 out of 1,000, 1 million out of 1 million. Oh my gosh, this Cheerwine, this stuff's amazing, peeps. Y'all have got to try this stuff out. Now, I'm assuming you could probably order this stuff online and get shipped to your house. I'm just kind of guessing, not really too sure, but I'm ready for Cheerwine number two. This stuff here is amazing. You guys have got to try it out too. Peeps, that's gonna be it for today's video. If you could please leave a like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. Would be great, appreciate it. See you guys next video. Have a good one. Boy Trent is out. Peeps, get some Cheerwine.